the mechanics are looking at the DRS on Leclerc's car. I think we could be looking at a DRS failure. The rear wing flap has not reattached, has not gone down as it should do as soon as Ericsson touched the brake.